be real with you, baby. Just gotta let you know.
You've got to love. Hi everyone, thank you for tuning into my channel. This is gonna be video 3 of the 3 days of Valentine. This is gonna be your 4-year man look. So if you wanna see how I got this makeup look, just keep on watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Stay true. Hey guys, the first product we'll be using today is the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. We're going to use this as our eyeshadow base, and then we will take a small flat shadow brush to blend it and smooth it all out. The first color we'll be taking on our Morphe E27 brush is the MAC Soft Brown. We're going to place that in the crease area in small circular motions. This is my little tape trick to get an extra sharp liner. So now we will be taking the e.l.f. 144 palette and the Morphe E14 brush and this pink shadow and place that all over the lid. We're gonna go back in the Urban Decay Vice palette and the MAC 226 SE brush and go in that outer V up into the middle of the crease and place the color 1985. After we place 1985, we're going to use that same MAC brush, and from that same Vice palette, we're going to use Beat Down and go more in the crease, but not as far to the middle of the lid. After that, we'll be using a small flat eyeshadow brush and the Hard Candy Poppin' Pigments and place that all over the lid. So after we've placed these colors down, we're going to take some of the glitter that fell off on our face with some tape, and then we're going to go in with the MAC Swiss Chocolate and define that crease a little bit more and blend everything out. So now I'm just going back in and redefining those colors. And now we're using the NYX Gel Liner and a small angle brush to go ahead and get the wing liner together. And this is the Hard Candy Liquid Liner to go ahead and redefine that wing and cover up the sparkles a little bit more. So now we're using the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara on the top and bottom lashes. And then you can go ahead and put on your foundation. I'm using the Clinique Stay Matte Oil Free Foundation on a beauty blender. And the highlight I will be using today is the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Fawn. For the second portion of the 4-year man makeup look today, these are the steps you would take. You would not do any of the eyeshadow. You would just do your foundation, highlight, and contour routine and have your glow popping like no other. So now I'm just blending out my highlight with my beauty blender and I dampened it with the MAC Fix Plus. And I'm going to be setting today with the Laura Mercier Translucent Powder on a random Real Techniques Beauty sponge. To contour, I'll be using the MAC Studio Fix Powder in the color NW58 on the Morphe E4 brush. And I'm just going to contour my cheekbones all around the perimeter of my face and the jawline as well as my nose to go ahead and define and chisel out the face. And you're done! Just kidding. So now we're going to dust away the powder just using any fluffy brush. And now I'm going and taking that same 1985 color on the Morphe E36 brush and putting it under my lash line. Quick outfit change. I did not know what color lipstick I wanted, but I ended up using the color Rain in Tootsie. It is a very matte and pretty burgundy-ish brown color. And I'm just going to go ahead and clean up and sharpen out those edges with my matte concealer in the color NW45. Then blend it out with my fingers. The lashes I used today were the Kiss Style 11 lashes, and of course I put them on with my Duo Glue. And that about sums up our look. I hope you like this tutorial. Make sure you thumbs it up, like, comment, and subscribe. And I appreciate you so much for watching. Make sure you get cute for your man for Valentine's Day. Stay true.
Be real with you, baby. Just gotta let you know.
You've got the love that I want.
That's right. water spawn is butter, baby.